I made this vise with magnets, which is all well and good, but clever viewers, clever people than me, pointed out that when it's down here with the magnets, and I drill, and if the drill ever catches, the vise would spin round, and that'd be the end of Professor Simon. So I've come up with this as a backstop. I've got these bolts that slot in, so if it ever catches and rotates, it stops. The power of YouTube. Thanks, guys.